All right, so the house we're hitting belongs to April Miller. She's the last person that called Collins.
This guy's packing a fully auto assault rifle, so watch your corners and backs now.
Let's do it. Yeah!